everyone, my name is Mimi and welcome sa ating home base story. So guys, para doon sa mga nagtatanong kung anong mic yung ginagamit natin, this is the Mauno PD100U. So I use the mic ever since lumipat kami dito sa bagong house para mas clear and crisp yung sound na naririnig nyo. And also, to minimize yung noise kasi I'm not sure if you can tell but right now maraming manok na nagtitilaukan talaga sa background ko. So usually expensive yung mga ganitong cardioid microphone. Pero I like that this one is budget friendly and sulit siya na buy, especially if you're doing presentations a lot. Like, alam mo yun, yung kagaya ng mga content creators like me, or halimbawa, online teacher, podcaster, or if you do business presentation, malaking advantage yung meron kayong ganito. Kasi guys, yung gain knob niya dito, pwede nyo siyang i-adjust like this. Ayan, ako ko nagbabago yung boses ko, but pwede nyo siyang i-adjust para mas sensitive siya, or para mas ma-pick up niya ng maayos yung boses nyo. So I like how sleek looking the packaging is. Inside, you'll find the microphone, the metal base, and yung extender. Meron din siyang USB wire adapter, and of course, yung kanyang manual. So this is me speaking using the camera microphone. So parang medyo scratchy and airy yung sound, marinig niyo yung mga manok sa background, and then I also have the aircon running, so maraming noises talaga. And this is me naman speaking with the Mauno PD100U microphone. So ang laki nung inilinis nung sound, guys, and talagang studio quality na halos yung vibes niya. So this is the sound if I'm speaking on top of the microphone itself. Yung iba na podcaster, or I'm seeing them speaking on the sides like this. So ayan yung sound niya, medyo mahina. Mas maganda talaga if itatapat nyo yung mismong top niya doon sa source ng sound na gusto nyong i-record. So guys, ang maganda dito, plug and play na rin siya. Pwedeng USB C or the USB A adapter, so pwede siya sa inyong computer, sa inyong tablet, sa inyong cellphone. Wala kayong mga kailangang install na anything. Pagkasaksak nyo, good to go na siya. Pwede nyo na agad gamitin. So the whole microphone, guys, is made of metal. So matibay siya, talagang durable. Considerable yung weight niya. The previous one that I'm using is also Mauno, and I've had that for about 3 or 4 years na. Matibay talaga siya. It comes with a metal stand and extender. Ito yung extender niya. This is the metal stand. And sa ilalim, makikita nyo, meron din siya mga grips. Ayan, para hindi rin siya madaling malaglag. And kagaya ng nakikita nyo ngayon, pwede nyo siyang ikabit sa boom stand para mas madali nyong i-adjust yung height kung saan nyo siya gusto ipuesto, diba? So guys, if you wanna learn more about this microphone, or if you wanna get one for yourself or for a family or friend, ilalagay ko na lang yung link sa ating description box. You can get this in Lazada or Shopee. It ranges from around 3,100 to 3,400. Siyempre, pwede nyo yung gamitan ng vouchers. Check nyo na lang, guys, yung link sa baba. Thank you so much for watching, and kita na lang tayo ulit sa next video. Bye!